The world's most coveted hot dog cart costs nearly $300,000 a year. Hot dog carts have been a staple of American food distribution since the late 1800s, and they play a deceptively important role in the eating habits of millions of people. In fact, the U.S. Hot Dog Council found that 1.5 billion hot dogs were purchased from hot dog carts in 2014. And no city is more famous for their hot dog carts than New York. With dogs only costing a few bucks, you might be thinking the hot dog cart is a cheap and easy side hustle. But Muhammad Mustafa would be the first one to tell you that this business is far from cheap. Mustafa operates the hot dog cart right outside the Central Park Zoo. This is widely considered the best location for hot dog sales in the world, which is why Mustafa has to pay over $288,000 per year just for the right to operate his cart. But Muhammad isn't alone in paying these exorbitant fees. Over 20 different hot dog carts had to pay over $100,000 in order to operate in and around New York City. And at $3 a pop, the only thing I can say is that Muhammad is slinging an absurd amount of wieners.